Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download images from LinkedIn directly to your iPhone. Whether it's a profile picture, a post image, or something shared in a LinkedIn article, I will walk you through the steps. Let's get into it. First of all, find the LinkedIn app. Now click on it. Once you're in the LinkedIn app, find the post or image that you want to download. It could be in your feed on someone's profile or even in a LinkedIn article. Then click onto the three dot lines. Now click onto the share via option and simply click on to copy. After copying the image, you have to paste it on Google and download it. Now go on to Google app. Now tap onto the search bar and type download LinkedIn photo. Now scroll down a little bit and you have to click on to the third one, Experts Tool, LinkedIn Image Downloader. Now finally, here you can see the option of Paste Image. Now keep on clicking here and you can see the option Paste. After that, click on to Download. It will take few seconds. Now here you can see the image has downloaded in the site. Keep on tapping the image. Now here you can see the option Save to Photos. Now the photo has successfully saved to the camera roll. And there you go, you have successfully saved an image from LinkedIn to your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.